as smartphones get even more feature-packed, it can be hard to remember how to perform a certain action or how to get to a specific feature. Action Blocks is Google's latest app to help it make it easy for the elderly or disabled users to access the most important Google Assistant features at a click of a button. Google's Action Blocks app lets you create a widget or tile on the home screen of the phone, and this can be programmed to perform any Google Assistant function with a single tap, be it as basic as calling an emergency contact or to play a specific video. Think of it as a quick access shortcut for any Google Assistant task. The tiles created by the Action Blocks app are large and very easily visible, which is particularly useful if your vision isn't the best. Additionally, it lets you place a memorable custom image on the tile so that the elders can easily recognize the function of the tile. For example, make a call or know the weather in your city with a single tap on the specific widget. Action Blocks is a fantastic way to simplify the Android user experience for the elderly or disabled users without depriving them of the modern day conveniences and features. The app is available for free on the Google Play Store.